All right, welcome everybody. My name is Lars Campbell. I'm the Director of Instrumental Music here at Clackamas Community College, and I'm excited to welcome you back for the evening playoffs portion of our day today. We had 24 bands play this afternoon. All wanted to be in this place right here, so we've got the six best bands of the day that are going to play for you this evening, followed by the Clackamas Community College Jazz Ensemble. We're going to start today off with Battleground's Intermediate Jazz Band 1. Carrie Peterson, thanks.
Thank you very much for being here this evening, and welcome very much to the wonderful Clackamas Community College Jazz Festival. We're going to start with a ballad. Let's welcome Eli Lennick up to the front for this ballad. The More I See You, this was made popular by the wonderful trombonist Al Gray. Please enjoy. This is Eli Lennick. All right, you guys ready? Back in the old days, it used to be six. Anyway, with that being said, it's early in the morning, I love the inspiration that these guys bring for me as a teacher to come in and work with them on this music. It's wonderful. Jazz, big band music is definitely still alive within our youth. And I'm glad to see this. These guys are a wonderful portrayal of that. Please enjoy Vine Street Hill.
Thank you.
All right, next up, please welcome Canby High School and Nick Luchterhand.
Thank you so much. We're going to be playing just two selections this evening. We are going to start out with Samantha by Sammy Nestico. This one is going to feature Braden Bowley throughout. Then we will follow that up with Hot House, arranged by Jack Cooper. That one is going to once again feature Braden on alto, as well as Addison Frazier on trumpet. Thank you.
Thank you. I
and please help me welcome our last 5A band of the evening. This is Hockinson High School and Corey McHenry.
Thank you. Thank you. That was Ojitos by Michelle Fernandez. You heard solos from Levi Brown on flugelhorn and on trumpet. You also heard from Sarah Bohai on alto sax, Jack Smith on tenor sax, and let's see, Logan Armstrong on, now he's on vibes, he was on congas, and Blake Bruning on the drums. Quite a few. Final tune this evening is out of the Buddy Rich book. This is Love for Sale, Pete Meyer arrangement. You're going to hear from our buddy, which is Blake Bruning on the drums. You're also going to hear solos one more time from Sarah on alto, Andrew Armstrong on trumpet, and Jack Smith one more time on tenor sax. This is Love for Sale.
Yeah.
All right, help me welcome our first 6A group. This is Willamette High School and Joe Fruian.
Thank you. and My Shadow. You heard from Amy on the vibraphone. Lewis on the piano. And Evan on the drum set. We're going to feature our second trombonist, Abby, on the Sammy Nestico classic, Tall Cotton. You're also going to be hearing from Layla on the trumpet on this one.
Thank you.
All right, next up, please welcome West Linn High School, directed by Kevin Egan.
Thanks so much. We're gonna play, we're gonna open with the great Billy Byers trombone feature, featuring our outstanding lead player, Connor Tallman, and our piano player, Sophie Ellis, on I'll Never Smile Again. And then we're gonna turn to Benny Carter chart titled The Swizzle, featuring Spencer on trumpet, Helen on tenor, Sophie again, a little piano here and there. Yeah, so thanks so much for coming and listening. It's been great. Thank you.
All right, last 6A band of the evening, please help me welcome Grant High School and Chris McCurdy.
Thank you so much for listening. Our first tune is something very new. It's a recent composition by Annie Booth. It is going to feature, it's called Sagebrush, and it's going to feature Xander on alto and Rowan on trumpet. Here's Sagebrush.
Thank you.
our last tune tonight is Count Basie's classic, The Queen Bee. It is going to feature Sasha on tenor saxophone and May on piano. And anyone else? No one else. Thank you so much for listening. We are the Grant Jazz Ensemble.
hear it.
Thank you.
All right, welcome again. Thanks everybody for a great night of music here. My name is Lars Campbell. I'm the director here at Clackamas Community College of the Jazz Ensemble. The end of a long couple of days of hearing jazz bands from 8 in the morning until 10 p.m. every day. It's a pretty fun event, and happy to have you all here. We're going to finish up today while the adjudicators are tallying scores and determining who's going to play with the Clackamas Community College Jazz Ensemble. We're going to play a few pieces for you. First, I'd like to invite one of your adjudicators and clinicians that you might have had over the last couple of days down to be a guest artist with us. This is Eli Malawan. We're going to start out with a Ben Patterson tune called Denial. Thank you. funk tune called Well You Needn't. Well, this upcoming thing is going to feature Stephen Conley, David Asuncion, Augustine, and Eli Malawan again. But I failed to mention the soloist from the first two bands, also Jesse Anderson on trumpet.
Thank you.
so much. We're going to play next a Maria Schneider composition entitled Last Season. This will feature Aiden Storm on alto saxophone, and Eli again on tenor. Thank you. me one more time thank and welcome our special guest from up from Oakland, Eli Mauer. Two more pieces to play for you. We're going to do a short ballad to highlight our trombone section. This Here's That Rainy Day. And then we'll play one more final thing. Last thing to play. We wanted to find something sort of interesting to feature our lead alto player, Aiden Storm. I ran across this Darcy James Arvue piece called Obsidian Float. It's really neat. It's really cool. We got a lot of fun working on it. I think you're really going to enjoy it. So sit back. One more thing. We'll get to our award ceremony after that. Obsidian Float, Aiden Storm. Thank you. ceremony here. First of all, tonight, can we once again recognize our adjudicators today that were here giving clinics and feedback to the groups? Our judges today were David Bryan, Benjamin Lee, Eli Malawan, Noah Simpson, and Mary Sue Tobin. Running sound for y'all today was Jason Yelton, and our live stream was done with by David Asuncion Augustine. Tonight, we honor the outstanding festival musicians in the 5A and 6A divisions. In addition, the Leroy Anderson Sweepstakes Trophy will be awarded to the outstanding festival performance. First, before that, we're going to honor outstanding musicians. The following people have been chosen by the judges as outstanding performers at the festival. As your name is called, please come forward and receive your certificates. From Willamette High School, Evan Furrow. From Willamette High School, Lewis Sharon. From Willamette High School, Janet Khalifa. From Willamette High School, Amy Wyand. From Westlyn High School, Myrtle Guarisco. Also from Westlyn High School, Daphne Titterington. From Grant High School, May Adelman. Hockinson High School, Levi Brown. All right, and now I try to trip myself up in pronouncing your name. From Hockinson High School, Thilo Kluth. Three outstanding instrumentalists throughout the days at the festival, throughout the 2 days at the festival that we award tuition waivers and an outstanding festival musician. They might not be here tonight because this is through the full days, but the following two musicians were chosen by the judges as being exceptional individual performers, and we would like to present them with 1 year scholarships to Clackamas Community College. One is Ben Congo from Tualatin High School. Evan Furrow from Willamette High School. All right, the following musician has been chosen by the judges as the outstanding overall festival musician. They receive an outstanding musician plaque and a 2-year scholarship to Clackamas Community College. That person this year is Amy Wyand. All right, in our combo division today, our trophy goes to the Willamette High School third round. Goes to Battleground High School number 2. our second place trophy today, Canby High School. And our first place trophy in 5A, Hockinson High School. In our 6A division, our third place trophy tonight goes to West Linn High School number 1. Our second place trophy, Grant High School number 1. And our first place trophy in 6A, Willamette High School. Sweepstakes trophy. This goes for the best performance of the festival. It's not always a winner. Sometimes it's from daytime, sometimes it's from nighttime. It changes divisions. It's all sorts of things, but is determined by the judges to be the outstanding performance of the festival. And this year's sweepstakes trophy goes to Beaumont Middle School. Congratulations to all of the musicians for very fine performances. Please mark your calendar for next year's festival. It's March 14th and 15th of 2025. Thank you for coming and look forward to seeing you again.